Good morning, gamers. I play with you five here. Today I'm reviewing a Lego Minecraft set, the Pillager Outpost. So as normal, we'll start off with minifigures. So this is the knight minifigure. He's a new minifigure. Might even be a knight from a Lego castle set. I personally never owned any, but I just heard about it. And I've seen pictures of the knights in those sets. It could actually be one, but I don't know. It's a knight. I'm not gonna assume its gender, so I'm just gonna say it. And then the next is a pillager. Get two of them. You get two pillagers in this set. They both have a crossbow. They're both exactly the same. You have a crossbow, the same body, and the same legs, and the same head. And then you have an iron golem. We had an iron golem in 2016 with the iron golem set and the village set. I have the old iron golem. I might even compare them at the end of the video. So that's the iron golem. And a minifig a lot of people forget is in this set is this. It's a sheep, because you don't really expect a sheep to be with a bad guy's hideout set. So now for the actual set itself. So there's practice dummies right there. You can shoot, the pillagers shoot them. There's grass, a poppy flower, and a dandelion flower. Another piece of grass. That's not interesting stuff. There's a pumpkin right there. Guess it's an extra pumpkin for their targets. And there's a tree and a tent with a crafting table inside and a cage, wooden cage. And there's a torch and the TNT. And what you can do with the cage is that if you take that off, put the iron golem inside like this, you can get him in there. He's really tight squeeze, so it's sometimes hard to get him in there. So there, put him in there and you lock him back up. I've actually found, I play Pocket Edition sometimes. I even found an iron golem cage. I let the iron golem out and trapped the pillagers in it. Haha. And what you can do with this is that the TNT there, you pull down on this lever, on that lever right there. And then what you do is that boom, and then the iron golem gets out and then kills all the pillagers. So that's the iron golem feature. And I'll bring out the old iron golem so you can see the differences. Gonna stand him up there. Oops, I just knocked a part off. And the older one right there. I'm personally kind of more of a fan of the older one. It's this one right here, because it has more texture on the legs and can hold a flower too. You just stick his arm out there, and you can actually get the old one to hold a flower. This one, not so much, because it has like normal hands that a minifigure would have, or it can only clip like bars and stuff. The eyes are more red than the older one, so that's a different thing. And there's even some printing on the head, other than the older one, that's nothing. And the older one has a tile there and there, but in this one it's just all one piece, so that's the difference. But the biggest difference is that you can only move this one's arm up and down because it's on a hinge. This one, you just move it anywhere because it's on a ball socket. So I don't know what's left. So that's Lego Minecraft, the Pillager Outpost, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.